ideas can turn into insects. Crawling, infesting, devouring. Earwigs or dragonflies. We make the choice. Or do we? Let the insects rule the world! Let the insects rule the world! Biblical locust plagues spawned by malevolent thoughts. Cockroaches inhabiting our dwellings. More ideas gone astray. Let the insects rule the world. Let the insects rule the world.
My mother was a praying mantis!
Yes, it is a fact, my mother was a praying mantis!
She ate my father!
Yes, insects are rather beautiful little creatures. I would love to have swarms of locusts, and praying mantises, and cicadas, and grasshoppers, and ants biting my penis!
Let the insects rule the world. The eggs are fertilized by visions of unfulfilled revelations. Soon, colonies arise, breeding within our skulls.
Let the insects rule the world.
Let the insects rule the world. The day arrives when colonies go to war. The outcasts emerge, bursting from skulls into new realms of expression.
caress stinking bed sores. I bathe in the infant's blood. Gage's head wounds beckon to me. Christ, tears fill me with glee. Nefarious caress, unholy kiss. My penis throbs with putrid desire. Naked scab covered monstrosities writhe as one. Pol Pot, love the penis he's got. Khmer Rouge, pulling my heartstrings. Pol Pot, I'm your love robot. Putrid smile, lap up bile. Thank you.
Thank you.
don't you agree? Yes, can you believe it? So fantastic. I'm eating children. Yes. Sublime alligator, majestic mutilator, sardonic gauge bosons, applaud the carnage. Natural meat grinder for the human race. Tear the child limb from limb. Sing the reptile's noble hymn. Music concrete teeth. Homo dance solution. Pregnant Homo sapiens. Legs bolted to electrified stirrups. Gator adorned in surgical white, poised and eager for the wondrous gift of life. Infant snack consumed lovingly. From vagina to alligator jaws, mankind's noblest step. The blackest of souls sing reptilian oaths. Messiahs fall into gator boats. Fossilized dragon semen rains down from the sky. You thrust a piece up your anus and then you die. Your corpse sprouts tentacles with heart-warming suction cups. You masturbate with each appendage and stick thorns into your multitude of your mouth is a vagina, drooling menstrual blood. You wallow in your own excrement. sacrament, Christian flood.
Bestiality on the ark.
The sun rise over Sodom brings tears to my eyes. Sheep hypnotized by conservatives' lies. Fall asleep to the gentle sound of states withering. I am lulled by the harmonies of the Canucks, panpipes, Christians, and lions. A touching rendezvous. A bed of nails, with the liberation of thought revolution prevails. Crooked sky is going to crush your exploit, Alexandra Collentine, drink of water theory. Iscariot, free the proletariat. Question mark, can you feel the spark? Frauding turkey, religion by marking, fetus teacher, speaking creature, isn't it a horrid creature? Feline insidiousness, we lack perfidiousness, fondle the hideousness of the crass anemone. Children die amidst a plethora of prayer. Penis bark, let your religious garb. Why, oh why, is it cackling at me? You think I just sold it to Jesus for free? Hypocrisy, the anus tree. In Lenin's mausoleum, sent to Bolsheviks, they dine upon the comrade and fuck his waxy form. Sickle sodomy.
a pubic hair. A pubic hair. There's grubs to eat in the eye's lair. A pubic hair. A pubic hair. Children die amidst a plethora of prayer.
I am older than the mountains. I'm older than the seas. I've witnessed the cosmic storm which unleashed eternity. I am no one. Never have been, never will be. There's some irony. Nucleus of protoplasmic infinity. I'm a neo-pagan deity. A neo-pagan deity. Offspring of the tetrasexual union between autumn, summer, winter, spring. Joyously overwhelming nothingness courses through my tentacled form. Even Jesus has allied with me. Together we break hallucinogenic bread and drink the blood of virgin dreamers. Randolph Potter, come transmutate with us and dream of utopian schemes. For I am the father of the majestic elder ones. We shall rise from earth's inner chasms to reclaim the once wondrous world that we created and populated with life. I'm older than the mountains. I'm older than the seas. I've witnessed the cosmic storm which unleashed eternity. I'm no one. Never have been, never will be. There's some irony. Nucleus of protoplasmic infinity! I'm a neo-pagan deity. A neo-pagan deity. Lovecraftian upheavals of the space-time continuum. Geometric explosions of alien blasphemous melodies. Oozing abnormalities obscure the sunlight in twisted ritualistic undulations. Thank you.
shook hands with Lenin. We ventured in search of intoxicants. We engaged in copulatory behavior. Our sickles wrestled with whimsical fervor. Chuckles reverberate beyond time. Jesus, feet to butcher shop. Virgin cow, splendid fluvial savior. Splashes into the toilet. Retrieve for immaculate consumption.
Magnetic monopoles within my brain. Asymptotic freedom, I'm breaking the chain. Prana-like particles flow through my soul, devouring by prescription, and they're making me whole. An overdose of life is tantamount to death, and by the same token, the converse applies. Supernova explodes in the icy voids of my oscillating universe. Fluctuates anti-real, transforming me into an enophile. Neutrinos groove so effortlessly, I glide in their presence breathlessly. music of the spheres, progressive bliss. Jesus was a communist before his time. Nightmare supernova explodes in the icy voids of my metal nose, synchrotron radiation, listen as it flows. Explosions to the infinitely minute lead to chambers of infinite vastness. Wake up to the first morning in time. Beware of the vampirous dawn. Nightmare supernova explodes in the icy voids of mind. In the icy voids of mind.
Oh,
Smile for me, anthropophagy. Boil your human skulls in blasphemy. Most to condemn you, make cattle their prey. What's a few less humans in this world anyway? The theorists sleep while the vampires dream. Silence with a twisted new theme. Sodomy is a part of me. The music of dissonant seas. Cannibals, sing for me and you. The brains will not give you guru. Necrophiles swim in bile. The beauty of it makes me smile. The ravaging, seething lines of the musical score slither, detached and venomous from maleficent staffs. The lines coil around the necks of conservative bureaucrats, fascist autocrats obese from the flesh of their faithful. Crucifix of Jesus, anus, he laughs at the stimulus, delightfully heinous. Messiahs of necrophagy, Edguy, Jeffrey, Amity, here. Cannibals, sing for me and you. The brains will not give you guru. Necrophiles, swimming by, the beauty of it makes me smile. Thank you. warm and snug in the house so white. Art triumphs once again as lifeless politicians dangle from sadistic staff lines. Vibrato-laughter ferments and torments. Blood congeals upon the lines and spaces to form mockingly devilish 64th notes. I dream of eating human beings. The flowers blooming are Jeffrey. Human viscera glistening bright. I know I have a friend in the night. Cannibals, sing for me and you. The brains will not give you kuru. Necrophiles swim in bile. The beauty of it makes me smile.
Oh, Freedom! 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 Freed